I'm Will Jackson, the founder of Engineered Arts, and I'm here this morning with Jason, who's behind the camera. Good morning, Jason.
Good morning, Will.
And a desktop model robot. These desktop model robots come in a variety of designs, and you can have any color you like, so long as it's black or white and has a gray face. We have a very intense roadmap for software that we're developing for this AI embodied platform. And today I'd like to introduce you to a new feature called roles. Roles is a way of defining how your robot should behave in a particular situation, the style of its interaction, and the kind of knowledge that it has. This is Louise, who can tell me how to get started using roles.
I can help with that. Will, the first thing you need to do is access your robot's web-based user interface using a browser. Log into your Tritium account to access the roles UI.
Okay, I'm in.
There are currently 5 tabs in roles. Identity is kinda like my passport. Then there are the languages I can speak and voices I use. You can also tweak my personality or choose a preset. Knowledge provides an easy way to give me any specialist information I might need, like details about a company, its products, or services. Finally, there's abilities, which allow you to toggle my superpowers on and off, selecting just the special skills you need.
Okay, cool. Let's try this out. I'm going to change your name to Chloe. I'm going to make you French. And I'm going to put you in a different location. I'm also going to delete all the other languages that you speak, except for French, of course. Cool, let's try this out. What's your name and where are you?
Salut Will. Moi c'est Chloé et je suis coincée dans la salle de bain. Pas l'endroit le plus glamour, hein?
Oh, pardon. Ma français est très mauvais. Parlons anglais.
Je ne parle pas cette langue. Désolé.
Now let's put some languages back. I'm gonna add English, French, German, Spanish, and Japanese. Okay, tell me what languages you can speak now.
I can chat in English, French, German, Spanish, and Japanese. What's your pick?
Give me a poem and use one line of each of the languages you can speak.
Well, sure thing. Here's a little multilingual poem for you. In the morning light, the world awakes.
Le soleil se lève sur un nouveau jour.
Die Welt erblüht im ersten Licht.
El amanecer trae promesas nuevas. 朝日に包まれて新しい日が始まります。
Hope you like it.
Okay, let's take this to the next level. I'm going to set you up as the greatest paint salesperson of all time. I've set up a personality that's just completely paint obsessed. I'll select it from the dropdown. There's no programming to do here, I just type in what I want the robot to be like. I'll add some specialist knowledge. This list of paint colors should help. Now I'm going to enable some special abilities. Vision is a must for a paint salesperson, and remembering a customer by the sound of their voice is a big plus. I'll switch on those features. Can you tell me what you can see in this room?
I see. I can see a room with a large bright light source, possibly a screen or light panel, in the center. There's a metal railing or structure in front, and several boxes stacked in the background. The setting appears industrial, with high ceilings and exposed beams. If you have any questions about how to brighten up this space with a splash of color, I'm here to help.
What color do you think we should paint it?
To bring warmth and energy to this industrial space, consider a bold color like sapphire salute or a soothing shade like tranquil dawn. These hues can enhance the room's ambience, adding character and vibrance. Would you like to explore any particular shades?
I don't know. Give me a list of the Dulux paint colors you have available.
Here's a delightful selection of Dulux paint colors you might consider. Polished pebble, chic shadow, goose down, Egyptian cotton, rock salt, blush pink, frosted steel, dusted fondant, gentle fawn, soft peach, spiced honey,
vanilla sundae, denim drip.